gaps here as possible. Can I get everyone right up tight to the rope line? Thank you. You guys show me nice and loudly one time that you're going to be a great audience and I'll give you a great show. Thank you, people. Thank you, Leon, for starting that. Thank you, sir. And I'm not going to let you down. If you want to film this, feel free to. This is your show, but I recommend that you put your phone on slow motion because it's going to be really fast. All right, showtime. And if I know where you are, I'll know where I am. That will only help me to stay in a straight line. It will not help me to jump. The jumping part has taken many, many years of training. Please don't ever try to copy this. Like I say, I'm the only person in the world who's ever done it successfully. I'm also the only person in the world who's ever messed it up. I want to be able to hear how loud you guys are going to clap. This only takes 10 seconds. We do it once, we do it loudly, and then I'll do it for you, okay? All together on me, we're going to clap 10 times. Here we go, one. Good. That'll do nicely. You guys do that again in a minute. A few more of you, and for those who weren't doing it, a little bit louder. Okay, this lady has checked out the spikes, but we need someone to check the knives out. Make sure they're real. Who wants to check them out? All right, check it out. Run your finger down there, make sure they're real metal. A lot of people saying they're rubber, plastic. You happy with that? Thank you. Now, I'm not gonna ask anyone to check the fire, all right? Take my word for it, it's real fire. Okay, I'm ready. Leicester. If you're ready, everyone together, let me hear you say yes. Yeah. Good answer. Okay, one last look just to make sure you guys are safe. Because once I put this blindfold on, I won't see any of you, okay? Girls over there, just a little closer to here, that'd be great. Sorry about the view back here. I apologize. Okay, the very last thing I'm gonna say, and I'm gonna make this quick, I want to say thank you. You guys have been a nice audience so far. I don't want to let you down. If I get this right, can I ask you all to please do one thing for me at the end? I'll be honest with you. I don't get paid at all for this. I love doing it. It gives me a great thrill to cheer people up in the street. But I make a living out of the tips that people give at the end. It's for those who can only afford a couple of gold coins. And it's for those who can only afford a thank you. You guys decide what you think a man risking his life for your entertainment is worth. But think about this. When was the last time a total stranger met you in the street and said, I'm going to risk my life to cheer you up? People, if you're ready and if you think what I've said is fair, I'm going to ask you all for one big round of applause and we'll do this together. Thank you. Now I'm going to set fire to this with a flamethrower. Please be very careful. The wind's blowing this way, so I'm going to stand the other side of here. Yeah, well. Everything you see costs money to put these shows on, from the paraffin, the propane, the diesel, the licenses, the life insurance, the parking, the petrol, the traveling, the welding, the frames, the lights. And I do all this for you by the donations that people give. I appreciate it, folks. Okay, are you guys ready for this? I said, are you guys ready for this? There you go. We'll be right back. Thank you. Now it's your turn to do one thing for me. Don't let me down, people. Thank you. Thank you. Appreciate that. Thank you, Donna. Thank you. Thank you, Sweetheart. That's very kind. Thank you. Thank you, Leicester. You guys are a pleasure to perform for you. Thank you for supporting Street Entertainment here in Leicester City Centre. It's a pleasure to perform for you, folks. Thank you. Thanks for checking it out. Thank you. Thank you. Appreciate that. Hey, someone using the QR code. The first person today. Thank you.